Hello, hello. We got a humane trap, what I did, and it has been working wonders. Two so far have been caught and released. Very good. Jimmy, there's an unexpected error with the login session. We'll fix the game. Played some league last night. Had a pair of inters, like actually inters. Which wasn't great. But I did take the opportunity to learn how to play Senna a bit, which was good to add. Oh, sorry, just taking my hoodie off. Oh, sorry, just taking my hoodie off. To add a bit more variety to AD support so I can play. Because the only one I know is Plague and then like tanks. I have looked at the update to the Aurelion Sol update, and it looks like something I would play. I do like my infinite scaling. I like my Bard, I like my Cho'Gath, I like my Veigar. So you know. Ugh. He also had an insane Vel'Koz game. But I was the support and carried. But it was very stressful because it was like against a lot of people that could just click on me and kill me instantly. Since I was solo LP, I kind of needed to do, like. Sorry, I was trying to find. Was saying, oh yeah, I was trying to find my match history and then stumbled upon that drop. Mundo, very good. Nasty, couldn't care less. Probably should put support first because I want to do some support games. We'll do it if this doesn't go through or next game, whichever occurs. No. Looks. No guy. Action is coming. I think it looks. Well, I think I guess action. I was wearing a new hoodie before I took it off. I got it for Christmas, I hadn't gotten to wearing it yet. Very comfy. Took the dog out today. OBS did just do an update, so I don't know if that's going to mean that this doesn't swap by itself. Been playing some. I've pretty much beaten all the content that's in Dave the Diver. Truly, my favorite game so far this year. To be honest, it would have been a very good stream game too, but I just sort of couldn't put it down, and just kept playing it. And then I've started a new campaign in State of Decay 2. State of Decay is one of my favorite franchises of games, even though I'm like. Super ass at them. I just really like the way that the game loop works. But when I haven't played for like at least a couple months and I get back into it, I play so scared. So it's like there's a juggernaut outside of my base, and I think I went through so much ammo just trying to kill it. Because doing the Heartlands campaign, so there was like no one around but me. Because you only start with like three people, including whoever you're controlling at the time. And I just kept getting scared by this one blood juggernaut. So I used all the ammo and all the guns I found. And eventually an NPC shot it and killed it. So it was like, oh well, at least I didn't die. And no one caught blood plague. Happening. It's truly insane. What a fiesta of a start. Makes me kind of wish I went and Dark Harvest because that would have been stacks on stacks, but it's fine. How much damage did this do? 36. We got four there. My god. Oh. Get him! Yeah! An enemy has been slain. insane poke damage. Okay, that guy's here, so I chill back here. My funny shield! Oh man.
Unstoppable. An ally has been slain.
Did press R there? Maybe I didn't. Maybe it clicked something else when I pressed the button. It's my fat, stupid fingers. No problem. You've got the drink. I just want to keep you back. I think Thresh is just dead.
Mortis. An ally has been slain.
Mortis.
In due course.
Enemy rampage.
That's very bad for me. Obviously.
You saw the end, Malzahar. Now see the beginning.
Mortis. All down there again. We had vision of some place. Thresh playing up so much.
Shut down.
Like,
an ally has been slain.
Without question.
Can't even do anything with ensure anything.
Yeah.
Hey gamer, please leave me alone. He's gonna push together? I apologize. Let's throw stuff in my room.
Wow.
Proceeds to throw things. Truly insane how, as a team, we fumbled this lead. What up, homie? Drake, I'm helping my tower. Okay. Can solo Drake him, see? Again, had vision. I know I've had vision every time I've bled as well, but whatever. Please tell me it's at least being sweet.
An enemy has been slain.
I mean, Sion could just end up carrying. They have more vision in our jungle than we have.
An enemy has been slain.
Defend that. What are you doing? Actually not there, but it's truly flipping.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I have my ultimate move. I'm just dead, right?
Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed the turret.
I actually can't tell who's winning. They feel stronger than our team. But we do have dragons. I guess we're sort of about equal in towers. We've got two bottom, we've got two ones. Don't get me. Should I go far? She's dead. Probably.
Shut down.
Hey, they got one. Oops, I meant to use that. Oh well. Yo, what up? It does feel a bit cheap to just kill support using that. Use your lantern move! Shit. I kinda got caught there, but I should have been out because we have, you know, a thresh. But he didn't see. He simply did not see. I want damage. Both of them the same as what we're doing. Yep. Don't know why I expect anything different. My bad. I just get my ass. At least I've hit them before I die. Maybe. For God's sake. Kaylin, come on. She's so strong, but she just walks into it. be trying my hardest not to in right now. Yeah, got an assist. You've got to attack people, you're the strongest on our team, please. I understand you can't really attack Darius in this situation. I thought that would give me a huge burst of AP. It did not. Yeah, because it doesn't even give AP per mana now, does it? It's ability haste. It's a lot of ability haste. I need to get. I need to just push ways. I'm playing it wrong by trying to team fight. I haven't played this champion correctly as a champion. Yeah, if you check, it's warded. Helpful. I'm sorry with AP, I kinda need to just get damage ones. Okay. Action, it's come. I kind of want a TP bot and just split push, but I feel like that's kind of troll because I'm not very strong. He hit the skull. Sort of lucky. Might be doomed. Wait, I'm gonna do something stupid and just push this. By stupid, I mean genius. They're all fighting over that when they should be fighting over this. And. Yeah, I didn't ult anyone at all there. Because as soon as I do it, I die every time. Probably should just be ulting on cooldown, to be honest. On withers in range. Got 1 minute, so we're gonna fight virtually. Okay, I thought the one I was killing was Echo, but I wasn't. Okay, he's leaving. I'm gonna go be a bitch. You face check for me, little guys. Okay, they're not gonna do that. Damn it! Don't go to that, you dead. Oh, for God's sake, Greg. Save me? Thank you for trying. He dies. I think that's it, right? I don't think I can defend solo. I can try. But, like, I guess I think, look, they have to go for towers and I can clear waves, so. bitch. He's gonna chase and die. I didn't even get Echo up so bad. TP. We'll just walk. There's a chance if Master Yi actually just suddenly knows how to play his champ. Go you go, 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 go you go. Oh. Yeah, it's probably my fault. I'm always gonna say I reckon Master Yi hasn't done any damage. So I didn't see him hit anyone. I only saw him flash in and die. Yup. Didn't hit the enemy champions. There's no point playing on the edge of range. As Master Yi, you've got nothing you can contribute other than going in. Melee. Look, you don't have CC to provide counter engage. You just have to run in when you think it's appropriate and attack and do damage. That's all you can do. That's all that's in his kit. I mean, you can build him bruisery. Kobe's just very strong. I should ban him, and I'm not planning on paying him. I'm paying him? Playing him. I'm gonna play Senna. Ooh, I like Maokai jungle. might have to change and go in AP. Because we have Zed. Oh, but when did first peak Senna fine. This way I can see. I can still do it if Toki is like Maud. Okay, now I need to go AP. Unless Malco is full damage. I mean, Zed's on the other team, but I actually think that's fine since I did this one, so I can be support. Because that is the plan, to be support, so not ADC center. If I happen to get strong, I happen to get strong. It's not the game plan. Have an exhaust, so I'm not too worried. Okay, now I'm a bit scared. Jin Senna sounds like a very bad idea. But fuck it. FPPOs. Samira. Kaiser. Mucky. Shakira. Picks. Honestly, you can kind of go kind of any non-troll top laner here, and it'll fit in with the comp. Nope, you didn't help anyone. Great start. Double exhaust bot lane. I guess in theory, because I could. But he's kind of useless against. These guys don't. It doesn't really affect them. Because they fight in such a drawn out way anyway. And freaking Zoe shouldn't be in range to be exhausted. So it'll only be first two bot lane.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Living my best life. I see it, Jin's
gonna. 30
seconds until minions spawn. First blood. My blood still flows. Oh, stand against the walls on cue over. Wow.
Minions have spawned.
Fear moves like a current. He's starting top, and he's not going to get help from Sion. Sion dislikes them as a person. Big band tentacle mummy.
Always dark on the horizon if you only look up during storms.
Shouldn't be part of your plan, Kaisa. Survive the fight, not the fear.
Yeah, you tell that bitch. Okay. Yeah, we saw that guy. I didn't attempt to run away with either of these.
First rule of being a sentinel? By the time I'm done here, dying will be the easy part.
Two.
The gun's not heavy after all the fear I've been carrying. I could remember to dream. It's harder to hold a hand than hold a gun.
Huh?
The past is away.
get that one. I mean, it should be obvious, but I can't get that one. Speed? He does enough damage right now for the both of us. I'm scaling in damage anyway with this rune. Yeah. Ooh, already got that crit chance. I can already be a menace to society.
Lost in the dam.
Anyone remember the 1% crit chance rune? Hug me. I want you to hug me. You got the minion. And I'm not afraid of him anymore. Oh, never mind. He's there. Oh, but our boy's here too. I'm not afraid anymore. That's all I can really do against pulled, right? It's just Q-in. Okay.
The song between us. If life is my curse, living is the cure. Those trapped in darkness need light most. Monster wants to hear me scream. He can keep waiting. I'll get us through this.
What does it sound? Is that me hitting 30 or something? I mean, for healing and shield you, you need to dodge something, homie. Line up a shot while the whole world
spins. Next time I sign a contract, I'm checking it for chains.
I think I will buy some longswords.
Hearts beat together.
Who did?
I'm here to save them all.
An ally has been slain.
Oh. If you want more kills, maybe get good. So toxic.
It's just nice not to be in catacombs. I'm breaking free so the fans can follow.
Huh? He's also just trying to bait, right? Surely. Huh? Come on, Mac, I'm here. Jin? Jin? Jin, help me! Sake, Jin. We had Vision doing it forever and Jin didn't come into range for team W or anything.
Every day I fought for my life. Why should today be any different?
I mean, they're still doing it, right? Nope. Okay. No, we're not. He's dead. Didn't need flash trick, I just ordered. Maybe.
Living my best life. My best second life.
Ah. Yes.
Current plating will fall soon.
My blood still flows, but I'll never be the same.
My bad.
To be reborn, am I still me?
How about now? I don't think Jin's playing great, but I don't think he's playing in a flammable way. Well, flammable outside of the chat way. I've also done some pretty ass things.
What?
It's always dark on the horizon. Lost in the dam. The only way out of the mist is through it.
That's an in. He didn't even get his ADC and assist.
Everything that's happened, I just want it to matter.
Shield him. My bad.
The song between us. By the time I'm done here, dying will be the easy part.
Yeah, but I have enough.
The gun's not heavy after all the fear I've been feeling.
He still has one. Kill.
Hear the music. I remember my nightmares. Wish I could remember the dream.
No, for God's sake, just stay in there, I can heal you. And you got base tanks attached to you, and if you haven't built tanky now. Vision.
Play it loud! It's harder to hold a hand than
hold a gun. I very much like this chat, this is fun. I don't know why I haven't played it before. But the way the queue works is very fun. Like, it's got a lot of range, but you can only target something nearby, you can target allies as well. Love that shit. I should have ghosted way earlier.
Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Get this thing. They do have some tanks, but it's not like ridiculous. I kinda like the idea of being able to survive in a 1v1. So good this.
Must be getting good at it.
He's gonna get pulled, because he's slow in the map. Okay, just walk away.
Ally has been slain.
If something wasn't trying to kill me, it would have me worried.
You've built damage and you're surprised that you died.
Scars.
Did you at least get her? No? Okay. Thanks for ditching me then. You're gonna assume that you couldn't alter that one person. They're gonna carry. Let's see him. Huh? What does that mean? Fixed it, technical genius. Spin up his own bad boy. Cursed lobby.
No one fights alone in the mist.
I mean, that was the realistic problem, was the fact that he was just getting run down because he just doesn't do stuff. I mean, he didn't do great last game, but in reality, at least he didn't hold the game hostage. He pressed yes to surrender when we were doomed. So it's not like I don't care that much that I'm on his team again. I mean, it's toxic, yeah, but don't care. Gamer 66. See if he dies jungle first time.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
If something wasn't trying 30 to kill
seconds until minions spawn.
I protect you this time. No. That doesn't mean run a dumb.
just nice not to be in catacombs.
I mean, he must know something I don't if he's queuing Maokai again after that. He must have been, like, just away from an insane power spike.
Minions have spawned.
It's harder to hold a hand than hold a gun.
Not true. More animals can hold hands than animals that hold guns. Don't need thumbs to hold a hand. If I stayed the whole time, would it drop us like a soul? Grasp. So grasp within dying. I also have infinite health scaling. I hope Sona keeps playing exactly like this. Get this guy. Damn, Sona and Sona really are very similar champs, aren't they? That doesn't give me the soul. Let's see.
The gun's not heavy after all the fear I've been carrying.
Hope shows I'm not trying to steal a farm when I'm queuing the wave, it's to get the stack. At least don't attempt. Why do that? Why do that? That was autopilot. I feel like the motherfucker's about to die.
That monster wants to hear me soon. He can keep waiting.
Infinite power. Yoink. They shouldn't let me get that one. mine bad. Keep attacking them. Oh! Close. Nice cigar.
It's always dark on the horizon.
I've held. I'll be a bit of a bitch.
An enemy has been slain.
I like infinite scaling.
Hear the music.
Getting damage first this time.
Fall behind. Follow the screams.
Not too worried, I have heals. CC trend.
I don't carry this to compromise. Let go.
Double kill.
Life should teach us not to fear the dark.
Any cloud could be worse.
I remember my nightmares. Wish I could remember the dream.
Where's Sona? Is she in this bush? No. Literally no clue then.
Thank you.
Get that bitch too! Electric Boogaloo! Unless you don't chill, we don't know where the jungler is. Oh, whatever. Rip. I still had my clove, that's all. Oh well. So I do genuinely think this Maokai just got very tilted very quick last game. And damn, it's built tank first. Listen to me. No one else has to. Who am I seeing?
Here to save them all, living and dead. Just to be sure.
What is this? I truly don't know. Oh. That one, right?
Keep it turned. Shut down.
You have slain an enemy. Double kill.
I kind of forgot that my priority should have been keeping her alive. Oops! Teehee! Scanner, you're glad!
Still flows, but I'll never be the same.
I'm pretty sure I could 1v1 this guy. I shouldn't do anything stupid. Well, stupid, that was very aggressive. Balls. 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 Balls.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your turret has been destroyed.
go, hello guys. I will. I'll go explore. Get tentacle mummied. Oh, hit her. Go a bit further.
The mist is not my enemy.
Money. Money. Aww. That one just sort of keeled over. I don't think we can do that in time.
Oh, that's a bad idea.
Almost an ADC. I know I should get some attack speed, but like eventually I'll get max attack speed just from doing nothing.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Life won't let me go. Lantern, hell came with me. Is my curse. Living is the cure.
Careful, homie. You know what champ I am, right? I can't peel you. I mean, I can, just not. Great.
Out of the storm. Hunted by the forces of darkness. Okay.
I can make this work.
Oh, okay. Get him! They can't tell how many there are! ADC. I am simply support. Rock by redemption. I was strong, but the game didn't last long enough for me to get ridiculously powerful. I was pretty strong, but not like an ahead ADC strong. I just could fight people, which felt nice. Maybe if I got a mythic early, it'd be better. But we kind of just needed support. So just kind of needed the utility of the vision denial, and then mana. And anything after that's just gravy. Sucks in black. Outplayed. Whatever, cheater. Outplayed. Whatever, cheater. The damage in the game is pretty good. Multi-center seems to be best against short range. Bot laners. Like tank supports. Just because it's easy stacks. But even against like range there, I was still reliving in the laning phase. Yeah, that was mostly because MF was doing love taps and things. Jungle play Maokai? It's the same Yas? No, there's a lot of Yasses here. There's a chance, but not many. I don't remember what his name was. But if it is Yas, maybe he did this. Never mind. He's recommending this for support. That's silly. I shouldn't play this shit. I should probably do AP something though. No, just the enchant is fine. Curses slowly drifts. Vex support. I'm not afraid anymore. Should we take an exhaust from Go Mouth? I want to kill things. Okay. Ooh. That was a bad Malphite impression. Okay, here's my real Malphite impression. Get it, cause he's a rock! I will build tanky. I'm not gonna. Because we need some frontline here. And also, you know, lots of AD. Other than support. This is just better in lane. Because I'm against range, so I can't use grasp and anything else kind of naff. Other than maybe first strike. But going first strike and then force tank seems gross. If we get very far ahead, I will build Rod of Ages first. That's a promise. If we're behind, probably, like, I mean, is Jack show any good on Malphite? I mean, I know he's good on everyone, but it's only be good to remember ults up. Maybe Heartseal will be better. Maybe just the classy and go for the gauntlet. Probably just the gauntlet if we get behind. This is the same ADC. But I'm supporting him anyway, you're not offering me support items. Come on, game, do you think I'm a troll? Video game of little faith.
Welcome. Here, I think you should pick one of these.
Seconds until minions spawn.
Okay.
You coming, Gamer 66?
Minions have spawned.
I tanked one for you. Meow. Be grateful and I have no. Oh, we did it! I probably shouldn't play again. I'm tired. It was a good one. This one will go. Okay, see you, love you, bye.